egg and spoon races have been banned in England, for example, at schools, because they encourage too much aggression amongst the kids who want to win. Well, does that leave you then? So kids get taught everybody wins, you all get a participation prize. Once you have that mindset, where's the preparation for the real world?
That's right.
Even